Burns are meant to clean up people's yards and make them look nicer. But recently, some of those fires have been causing more harm than good. 4029's Kyle Cabote is live in Rogers with more. And Kyle, the warmer weather has certainly been keeping firefighters busy.
Well, Tiffany, you can see how the sun has really dried out the grass all around me, and all it takes is one ember from one of those controlled burns to land in that grass and create some very big problems. Today, Washington County resident Billy Long learned just how quickly a controlled burn can get out of control.
I just lit that one pile and it just poof, it was gone.
Long said he was just trying to get rid of some of the old wood and brush that had been lying around his garden.
I got real panicky, and the flames were so high that I was afraid it was going to jump into that next field.
By the time the Round Mountain Fire Department showed up, Long said flames were nearly 12 feet high. Fayetteville Fire Captain Kevin Murray says that's an all too common sight on days like today.
This dead Bermuda grass that we're using for yards now is just almost like having diesel fuel out there. Spreads very quickly.
Central EMS told 4029 they've been swamped over the past few days with people losing control of their burns. And the city of Fayetteville actually decided against granting burn permits today because it's so warm and windy.
People don't realize that while the ground itself may be wet, the dead vegetation on top of it, especially with a little bit of breeze, dries out in just a matter of hours.
Now in Fayetteville, people are normally allowed to burn grass, leaves, and wood. They aren't allowed to burn old construction equipment or trash or anything else of that sort. Live in Rogers, I'm Kyle Cabote, 4029 News. Okay.